You know, Superfly Jimmy Snuka, Stan Hansen has been coming out here for almost 20 years saying, "Admiral Bruno Sammartino's neck in Madison Square Garden." What he doesn't realize that you flew off the top of the ceiling of Madison Square Garden. You could still do it today. He's living in the past, Superfly.
Well, I think the man has just got a big mouth. Because when a person has a big mouth and he talks big, he's scared. But let me tell you something else, brother. You don't mess with the real thing. PCB, brother. Taking care of business. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Again, your absence at ringside, again, conspicuous by your absence at ringside.
One fall, 30-minute time limit. University, 300 pounds. He is a bad man from Borges, Texas. Stan the Lariat Hansen! First, I would like to introduce the self-proclaimed King of Philadelphia, Hot Dog Eddie Gilbert! From the Fiji Islands, weighing in at 262 pounds, the ECW television champion, Jimmy Superfly Snuka!
This one should be a great one, Paul Lee. TV champion Jimmy Superfly Snuka. Oh, Pearl Harbor, Stan Hansen here. Jimmy Snuka attacking Stan Hansen before the bell, but I think Hansen has seen those tactics before, Paul Lee. Oh, knocking Jimmy Snuka outside the ring.
He knocks Jimmy Snuka outside the ring, but now Hansen following him, and Snuka being showing that discretion is the better part. Uh-oh.
Stan Hansen facing up. Oh! Trying to get to Eddie Gilbert there. Jimmy Snuka out from the ring there. Double axe handle on Stan Hansen outside that ring. Two look like they might be brawling outside for a while. Jimmy Snuka's got a table there, ramming the head of Stan Hansen into that table.
Anything to get an advantage. And now the ECW TV champion Superfly Jimmy Snuka gets back into the ring with an advantage on Stan the Lariat Hansen.
Irish whip Hansen across the ring. Knife edge by the Superfly. Paulie, I tried to bring this up a little bit before the initial introductions here. Again, you're conspicuous by your absence at ringside. Why aren't you down there representing Jimmy Snuka? Why Eddie Gilbert? Problems with the Dangerous Alliance?
No. Whoa!
Unbelievable, fans. Jimmy Snuka with a chair. Ramming the Superfly into Eddie Gilbert. How's that for a taste of your own medicine, Eddie Gilbert?
Oh, what are you, cheering this now? You're living this too?
Excuse me, Paul Lee.
That's why I'm not down at ringside. It's too dangerous with men like Snuka and Hansen in the ring.
I don't blame you. I don't think I'd want to be ringside myself, but I thought you were the manager of Jimmy Superfly Snuka here. I thought you were the guiding light.
Yeah, but I'm also up here to make sure that your commentary that you're announcing is unbiased, which it is not, and therefore here I am having to protect the ECW viewers from your bias.
So that's the reason. You're up here to keep an eye on me. No problems between you and Eddie Gilbert, huh?
No, okay. No problem between me and Eddie Gilbert. That's right.
Okay. Stan Hansen trying to wear the Superfly down here. Got him in the center of the ring. firing away with those left hands now. Van Hansen's got a word or two for the referee. Oh, a boot to the midsection of Jimmy Snuka. Now an eye ring.
I mean, Hansen's one of the dirtiest players in the game. He takes a back seat to no one. But don't forget, he's in there with Superfly Jimmy Snuka. And if one man can go toe-to-toe with Stan the Lariat Hansen, it has to be the ECW television champion, Superfly Jimmy Snuka. And here, Snuka is showing you why he is the ECW TV champion, which signifies the best wrestler on ECW TV today.
No denying that, Paul E. Dangerously. Jimmy Snuka on top of things here right now. Again, Irish whips Stan Hansen to the ropes, but Hansen rebounds off with a kick to the shoulder of Jimmy Snuka, knocking Snuka to the mat.
And whoa, he's setting him up for the lariat. Snuka could be in trouble here.
And all these fans in Philadelphia, they've seen that lariat before. Oh, a DDT by Stan Hansen. That's the same lariat that broke Bruno Sammartino's neck.
Foot on the rope.
Foot on the rope there.
Foot on the rope.
A two count there. Almost a new TV champion here in the ECW. Stan Hansen in his ECW debut almost crowned the new TV champion.
And what velocity Snuka threw Hansen into the rope. Hansen almost going through the rope. Now a beautiful reversal by... Whoa!
Almost
that's the lariat! That's the lariat by Stan! The lariat Hansen! That's the maneuver that broke the neck of Bruno Sammartino!
What's Eddie Gilbert doing in the ring? Oh, Stan Hansen going for the cover. We would have had a new TV champion.
Turn around! Eddie, turn around!
There we go, Stan Hansen. There we go! Stan Hansen's got the king, Eddie Gilbert, by the neck here.
And here comes
Freddie Gilbert.
Gilbert and he's all over.
Freddie Gilbert doing in the ring, Paulie Dangerously. This guy can't weigh 120 pounds dripping wet. What's he going to do with Stan Hansen?
He's getting beat. Oh, that's what's happening.
Oh, Stan Hansen, a boost to Freddie Gilbert. Oh, what's he doing, Paulie? Oh, my goodness, fans. I can't believe what I'm seeing here. Stan Hansen has pulled the pants of Freddie Gilbert down and is backing Freddie Gilbert right in the middle of the ring. All right. Now he throws him over the top rope. How humiliating. The crowd just loves it, Paulie. Stan Hansen.
How humiliating for Stan Hansen. What a horrible behavior.
Tune in next week for some more hot Eastern Championship Wrestling.